to go for a walk, starting from Matlock and going to...
I'm going to Hightower, Giddy's Edge, Lover's Walk and then ending at Matlock Bath.
So we're starting in Hall Lees Park in Matlock. Walk in total is about an hour and a half, so it's not too long. So we've got a bit of light rain now, but it's still very fresh up here, so I'm not going to let it ruin it for us. So here I am on Giddy Edge. So this is a 300 feet drop, so very steep, got great views. So just going down now to get onto the Lover's Walk, to get into Matlock Bath. So we're on Lover's Walk now, and we're just making our way up the cliff. So down there is the main strip in Matlock Bath, and that's where we're on our way down to now. Theme park for kids. So now we're on the other side, I want to show you Giddy's Edge from the side that we're on at the minute. So that over there is Giddy's Edge, and that's where we were not too long ago. Wow. And now for the descent. Nearly all the way down now into Matlock Bath. So we've finished Lover's Walk now and heading into the main strip in Matlock Bath. And here's a lovely river derway down here. So this is where you board on the boat usually. It's not open today, but that's where you would usually go. That brings us to the end of our walk today, our High Tor, Giddy Edge and Lover's Walk. It's been a good one. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.